close that. you're ready for this, Udo.
Oh yeah, we're gonna have some fun.
Buckle up.
Let's go, fresh meat.
Say, League 73, any connection to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they'd spot us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real? Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it. Wanted to race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Please, Udo, tell me how we'll talk again.
Shut up and drive. What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality's a little less glamorous. Selfie to celebrate this.
That trail's hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of the derelict 240Z is yours. You're legit off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on. You earned that much.
Better yet, stop by the shop sometime. Maybe Rav can set you up with an engine worth a damn.
I'll think about it. See you around, fresh meat. We'll be here if you want a challenge.
Rav, I might know where to find the 240Z body.
Excellent. Bring it to the garage if you find it.
With the right parts, you might be able to fix it up.
Also, the League 73 boys will leave you alone from now on.
You're the man, Mac.
I should have a look around. There might be a useful part around here. Is that from a Nissan 240Z? Ha, score! Mission Valley Solar Project. I'll take petrol over solar power any day of the week.